Children, hope all are fine at home. I am Kanika Bishash. Today I will teach you maths. Okay, and today is your maths second class. Okay, and the topic is place value. You have learned about the place value in standard one also, na? About the two digit place value. So here we will just recap that one. So what is place value? Value of a digit at a particular place. Again we will repeat, value of a digit at a particular place. Now what is digit? So digits are 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. These are all digits. Okay. Now you have read about the place value in standard one. So if I give you the two digit number, you can easily tell me how many tens and how many ones are there. So I will ask you the two digit number place value. Okay. So if I write one digit, that is 47. And you have to tell me how many tens and how many ones are there. For that, what you are doing? First, we are doing the places, that is tens and ones. Now, how many tens and how many ones? So, we will write here 4 tens, 7 ones. 4 tens we can write as a 40 and 7 1 we can write as a 7. So this one is how many digit you have learned? You have learned about the 2 digit place value. And today we are going to read about the 3 digit place value. 3 digit place value. For knowing that one, I will tell one story. What is that story? That story about the farmer. You know a farmer? Farmers are... what they are doing? They are cultivating the food. They are cultivating lands and growing the food grains. Okay. So one day, one farmer plucked some apples from his garden. Now, and he started counting one by one. And how he is counting? He is counting like this. 1, 2, 3. Like this he started counting, and how many apples he got? 10 apples. That one we can write how many 10? 110. So like this he saw that if I make a group of 10 and if I count like this, it is very easy to count the apples. So what he do? He make a group. That is 110, 210, 310. 4 10, 5 10, 6 10, 7 10, 8 10, 9 10, 10 10. So I have written here 10 10. And 10 10 means what? How many? That means 100. And in 100, how many digits are there? Can you see? Yes, 3 digit. 1, 2, 3. 3 digit numbers are there. Okay, so we got the 3 digit number. So what he do now after that? He kept all the 100 apples in one basket. First basket 100 apple, second basket again 100 apple, and the third basket 100 apples. So how many apples are there? 100 plus 100, 200 plus 100, total how many? 300. So how many digits are there? 1, 2, 3. 3 digit numbers are there. So 3 digit number we are writing as a 100. Okay. Now if I give you 3 digit number, that is 2, 3, 8. Now we will write first the places. 1, tens, hundred. And how we will write it? We will write as 8 ones, 3 tens, 2 hundred. We will write, we can write this one as 8, this one as 30, and this one as 200. Okay. Now here some questions are there. What are the questions? Write the place value. First one 87 and the second one is 542. Okay. So first one 87 for writing the place value. What we will do first? First we will write the place. Tens, ones. So what is the place value? 8 tens. And this one 7 ones. Next 542. Again we will write the place. 100 tens ones. So this one became 500 4 tens 2 ones. Now next question, fill in the blanks. In 43, 3 is a dash place. So we'll write the place. Tens, ones. So 3 is at which place? Ones place. We will write here 1. Now next, in 171 is a dash place. So again we will write the place. 100 tens ones. So 1 is at 100 place. So we will write here 100. Next, what is the place value of 4 in 441? So first again we will write the place. 100 tens ones. So 4 is at which place? 100 place. So we will write here 400. Or we can write in number also 400. Now next, number 4. Write the place value for the digit 8 in 383. Again here place 100 tens ones. And 3 is at which place? Tens place. So 8 tens. Okay. Now this one, like this we will practice at home.